I'm Eloise Frischkorn bringing you what's hot in Houston. Tonight I'm at Zim's Martini and Wine Bar located on Montrose Boulevard in the heart of the Museum District. Let's go meet my friend Dan. I'm with Dan Zimmerman, whose family owns Zim's. Zim's first opened in 1972. Dan, tell us a little bit about the history of Zim's.
Well, Zim's was our family's first foray into the hospitality game. It's the first sidewalk cafe in the state of Texas and the first wine bar in the state of Texas. And people thought he was crazy. They actually asked him, "You think you're going to get people to sit out on the street in Texas and drink wine?"
Dan, tell us about some of your signature martinis.
Well, I must say I'm not much of a martini drinker, but we have a French martini that's great with Chambord, Cointreau, and vanilla vodka. That's a favorite. And then the Bellini Tini. And then the Purple Haze, which the ingredients are secret, but you probably wouldn't remember anyways if we told you.
Dan, tell us about how Zim's is different and unique in the Houston bar scene.
Zim's is a little more sophisticated than what you might find in most of Houston. It has a feel similar to a sophisticated hotel bar or a European lounge. And it's always got a good crowd, but it's never too crowded. One of the great perks of this business is everything is different every day. You get to meet great people, have wonderful conversations. People travel to hotels, they stay in hotels, you meet people from all over the world. And then to be able to come to the martini bar and have a cocktail with them, the conversations get a little more interesting.
Thank you, Dan. Now let's take a look around the bar. Luxurious atmosphere, complete with low lighting, eclectic artwork, and an in-house DJ that spins the best European mixes. Here you will find a sophisticated yet stylish crowd in the most welcoming of environments. So come have a drink soon. I'm highly entertained.